Okay, hi, I'm Drew from the Rolling Planet at Nevada Music in Portsmouth, and this is the new Boss ME-25 multi-effects. The ME-25 features 60 preset patches that you can find really easy using the new sound library, and these are arranged into different genres, so you can literally select like a crunch tone and then you've got 10 different tones there, so it's really easy to find the sound you're after. There are also 60 user patches, which are where you can actually make your own sound on the fly. The ME-25 is operated slightly differently from the ME-20 in as much as there's no manual and memory mode. So you've got the preset tones in the sound library here, and then these two pedals are just for navigation around your different patches, again of which there's 60, and these are just to save your own. The ME-25, you can also download an online Librarian, so if you want more than 60 patches you can save them on the Librarian and load them into the ME-25 to take out for live use. There's also a solo button here, which is assignable for every effect, so you can have a solo sound as well. Obviously you'll see there's also the expression pedal on the ME-25, which will default as volume, and you can assign it of any of these features here, the most popular of which obviously being wire. The ME-25, a new feature of the ME-25, is that it has a 38-second loop station on it. It's ideal for practicing and playing along to your own riffs, and that's again accessible from this pedal here, and you get 38 seconds of record time on that. Back of the ME-25. You can see obviously you've got your guitar input, auxiliary input which allows you to play along to your own CDs or MP3s, you've got stereo output to plug into your guitar amp or a PA, headphones, perfect for silent practice, it acts as a headphone amp, and a new feature of the ME-25 is this USB audio. Now the USB allows you to access the Librarian sounds from your computer to load in your own patches. The ME-25 also works as a USB audio interface, and it does come bundled with Cakewalk Sonar LE recording software. So the ME-25 with the software is everything you need to get going for recording onto the computer. Another new feature of the ME-25 is the super stack feature, which at the touch of a button you can press that with any patch, and that will really thicken up the sound and add a load more bottom end. As always, you can run the ME-25 with a Boss PSA series power adapter, but it also runs on batteries on the back panel, which is just 6 AA batteries. Thank you.